inform us if there is any place on earth where the Islamic economic policies are being practiced, or is this just all theory?
Practical attempts are made, practical cases of success are reported even in North America, like I said, about the housing cooperative, but need more need to be done. I wish I can answer all like that, quick.